How's it going? My name's Maria Kuzmovich, and I'm from Daytona Beach, Florida. Grew up surfing Ponce Inlet. I've traveled all up and down the East Coast competing and surfing. I've been to Central America, Hawaii, California. I spend half the year in Puerto Rico, so I consider that my second home. I really enjoy competing. It's a really healthy challenge that I enjoy. I really like training and dieting, focusing for an event. But most of all, I just really enjoy surfing and getting better. It's something that I don't think I'll ever stop doing or ever stop trying to get better at. I also enjoy teaching girls how to surf. I usually spend 3 to 4 weeks out of the summer working with the girls at Pure Life Surf School in Daytona Beach, Florida. It's a lot of fun just hanging with girls, teaching them how to surf, and sharing something with them that's so amazing. It's definitely something I don't think they'll ever forget, and it really means a lot to me too. Alright, so I hope you've enjoyed getting to know a little bit about me, and I look forward to hearing back from you. That cover all skies, I say, we'll just fly.